Hey, how's quarantine day 7?
I want to shoot somebody. If I had a gun, I would have shot somebody.
Okay, that's...
अरे नो पागल हो गए ये लोग सब. इनिशियली वाज जस्ट माय फादर, नाउ दे ऑल गॉन मैड. दे ब्रेकिंग थिंग्स नाउ. आई डोंट हैव अ मिक्सी बाय द वे. आई हैड वन 5 आवर्स अगो, देन माय फादर ब्रोक इट विद हिज बेयर हैंड्स, सो आई कांट मेक जूस नाउ. एंड माय मदर, शी गॉट एंग्री बिकॉज समवन हैड गिफ्टेड दैट मिक्सी टू हर, एंड सो शी ब्रोक हिज स्पेक्स, एंड नाउ ही कांट सी बिकॉज नंबर्स लाइक 25 और समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो बस खत्म, ही इज ब्लाइंड नाउ. आई हैव अ ब्लाइंड फादर. आई कांट स्लीप, आई कांट फोकस. मैं पागल हो जाऊंगा इफ आई स्टे विद दिस फैमिली वन मोर. भाग जाऊंगा मैं, आई वांट टू रन अवे.
Hypothetically, where would you even go? Everything is shut. All the shops, no transport. There's nowhere to hide.
You know, I was actually thinking about it. I'd rather be somewhere in nature right now. Somewhere peaceful. I know it's a cliche, but then this whole fucking dystopia is only a cliche. It's such a cliche that pehle hum logo ko laga aise kuch hoga nahi, and now everyone's fucked.
Nature does sound nice right now.
Hai na? It's so much better in these isolated villages. Sab dur dur rehte hain wahan pe. They eat, sleep, relax, chill. Achha hai udhar. You've heard of this place called Pali or what?
No, what is that?
It's this small district in Maharashtra. It's very close to Alibag. It's like a village only. वहाँ पे मतलब बहुत सारे पेड़ है, बहुत बड़ा पॉन्ड है, खुली हवा. It's very nice. I've actually been there a few times because my grandfather is buying a land there. So, and I have a cycle now, kept in my basement. So I haven't used it in a while. I was thinking I'll go take a cycle and come back after this lockdown is over. Stupid. Really stupid.
Yeah.
Hey, are you sleeping?
It's 3:30 a.m.
Okay, listen. So maybe like it's stupid, but I've been looking at the main road abhi half an hour and there's no police. Like koi cops वगैरह कुछ भी नहीं है यहाँ पे. I thought strict होगा, but ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है.
Okay, but I'm sleeping.
Yeah, but okay. So hypothetically, is there a teddy bear?
No.
You sleep the teddy bear or what?
What's your problem?
No problem. I'm just asking. You're an adult now, so that's why.
No, I'm an adult. I filed my taxes. I just did it all evening and I'm tired now.
Okay. So listen. So hypothetically, if I had to figure something out, and you know, maybe cycle down to Pali and come back after this lockdown is over. So I have some space and I have a backseat also.
Okay.
या मतलब इतना कंफर्टेबल नहीं है, बट इसे काम चल जाता है. अगर वो मेटल रॉड पे हम क्लॉट डालते हैं तो पता भी नहीं चलता इसी ना मेटल रॉड. इट्स लाइक अ सोफा ओनली.
ओके, कैन आई स्लीप नाउ?
या ऑफ कोर्स यू कैन स्लीप, बट डू यू वांट टू रन अवे आफ्टर यू वेक अप? वी स्पोक अबाउट दिस ना.
Shut up, please.
But remember how you always spoke about it, that it's so much, like it's so irritating living with our parents, so many restrictions and all of that. Be so much fun if we stayed together. I'm telling you, now is the right time.
Don't even
have a house. We have a tent. I was actually looking for it and I found it today. Like I'm telling you, like this is a sign. See, 3:30 I'll leave. I'll pick up from your place. In 4.5 hours, if I cycle really fast now, I will reach Pali. I googled it also. And my 7:38 will be there. Nobody will find out also.
Listen, you're actually considering this or what? Like, it's literally illegal to move right now. I don't want to be rude, but you sound really stupid right now.
But don't you want to get out of this rut? Like live together?
I don't know, man. Just go back to sleep.
Okay, yeah. I was just messing with you, yaar. Good night.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, all good. My father even wanted to watch the TV, but the news channel wasn't working, so he broke the remote into 2 pieces and then he blamed everyone for it. It's great. How are you?
I'm fine. I thought we should talk about last night's call.
Kaunsa call?
The call at 3:30 a.m.
Oh, yeah. The call. Yeah, I was just in a zone. Yeah, I was just watching Man vs. Wild, na? So I think I got stimulated. Aur soya bhi nahi hu, phuka bhi nahi hafte mein, so it's a little difficult. You slept or what?
A little. Listen, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I can't be there right now for you physically. It's just a time thing.
Oh, it's okay. Like, we were all in the same boat. We could have been on the same cycle though. okay now.
Is that a bag?
Hmm?
In the almari, are you packing clothes in?
Oh yeah, no, that we just gone to Rishikesh now, so after that nobody had the time to put the clothes back inside, so I thought I'd start and make a difference, you know.
Yeah.
Like sometimes you just have to do some things alone. You start and then others follow if they have to. Like Mahatma Gandhi, you know. I really like him. I was watching a documentary from TV Parabi and they were showing how nobody believed in him starting me, and then he marched and everyone followed. He was such a rebel. He gave away all his wealth also. Like he didn't have much money, then he became money. Truly inspiring.
Yeah, they also shot him with a gun later. That was interesting.
Yeah, but I think if he was alive today, he would have fought for the freedom.
Listen, you're not still considering it, right?
What?
The running away.
No, where?
I don't know, okay, just...
Okay, but if I was considering doing it, then would you complain?
What do you mean?
No, like your uncle is an inspector now, so you probably support the police and all.
Of course I support the police. We need this virus to go and we have to be together in it.
Yeah. Okay, listen, now let's make a deal. You forget about everything I said last night and I'll not tell anyone you sleep with a teddy bear.
You can tell everybody I sleep with a teddy bear. I don't give a fuck. It's not even mine.
Yeah,
it's my
but
purpose.
I took a screenshot, so...
You took a screenshot?
Yeah,
you
like,
actually took a screenshot.
I don't want to post it, but...
Are you threatening me? You're threatening me right now, aren't you? You know what?
See, your friends don't want to know you will...
Fuck you. Hi, hi. Sorry for calling this late.
Oh, hey. It's okay. What's up?
Are you home?
Yeah, I'm just in our bedroom.
The camera's off.
Oh, yeah, actually, there was a water leakage in my room. So that's why I'm sleeping in my father's room right now. So I can't really disturb him. Fuck. Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah. Why are you up?
Nothing. I couldn't sleep, so just stressing. How was the workout?
Workout was good. I skipped biceps. I was just doing some light core because I was reserving energy.
Listen, I don't know if I'm being, like, paranoid, but you're not going to try anything, right?
No. Why?
Because you do these kinds of things, you've always done them, and even during college, so I don't know
what
to
do in college.
I don't want to get into that. Just hold that fire extinguisher.
But neither are for event, right?
That's not the point. Listen, what I'm saying is, I spoke to Kamlesh Ankar, okay, and he told me that things are really broken right now. The police are being really strict about this. They're taking whatever action necessary to control this thing. Okay, so I have to let you know about that.
Yeah, after you spoke about it, I understood now.
Wait, one second. What was that noise?
No, sir. I think it's the police. I didn't know they'd be patrolling at this time.
Wait, you've already left? You've already left? I can't believe this. You've actually already left. Stupid, what the hell is wrong with you?
No.
Shut up. Just stay where you are. Turn your front camera on, I will direct you. Okay, I've done my research. There are a few points between your house and Pali that are safe, but you have to get to the closest safe spot first, okay? Because if the media catches you, they're gonna turn you into a fucking villain about this, alright? The whole world is in on the quarantine right now. So if you are caught, you're gonna be fucked up. And listen, I'm not trying to call you dumb, but you do things that are really stupid and they affect the people around you, and I'm one of them. That's why I'm so worried about how long we've been dating for, because if this continues for the rest of my life, and I hope to God it doesn't, but if it does, then I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do, okay? And like I would not have to explain all this to you if you weren't so dumb. Like, seriously, what are you even doing?
What the hell, man? What did I do? I was just sleeping, you're telling me all of this. What do you think? What do you think of me? What do you think? You say, you just tell me right now, what do you think of me? You think I'm some dumb idiot now? I'll just take a cycle and go to some village in the midnight. That's what you think I am, right?
No,
This is what you think of me, then you tell me right now.
I'm sorry, you asked me to come to Pali with you. And I started researching and googling, and I kind of just like, I spoke to Kamlesh uncle as well, and I think I just spiraled. Okay, spending way too much time at home. I just needed to have a plan in case things don't work out. I don't want you to go to jail, man.
Okay.
Gandhiji went to jail 4 times, you know. Just saying.
Okay.
You're not dumb.
Okay, I have to go.
Yeah, are your parents gonna shout at you now?
Yeah, I have to go for that only.
Okay,
I'll call you.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Good night.
Yeah.